Myself, Dr. Parul. I'm a root canal specialist over here in Partha Dental, Madhapur. My branch is located in High Tech City, opposite to Karachi Bakery, second floor in the Swishti Tower. And today, friends, I want to discuss a small case of re-RCT with everyone so that everyone should get aware that this is also a problem which can be sorted out. So my patient named Savitri, she is 70 years old and she had been suffering with the pain of one tooth from past 7 years and she has got treatment done from a local clinic from a dentist and after that treatment also she was not satisfied. From past 2 years again she was having the pain. So she was into a trouble a lot for a long time. So when she came to us, we saw her x-ray, we took RBG and we saw her x-ray. So this x-ray, when you see, there is incomplete obturation done. So crown was here and the obturation was not completely done. See, the root canal was not completely done. It was not 100% cured. So infection was there. So when we started the treatment and now we finished her treatment, we removed the old filling and we had put the dressing for her. And now after the complete treatment, we have done complete obturation for her, this thing, for tooth. So now she is happy after after her first visit, when she visited to us for the second time, she got relieved with the pain. And now I want her to speak a little bit about the treatment review.
నా పేరు సావిత్రి. నా ఊరు సిరిసిల్ల, కర్నూలు డిస్ట్రిక్ట్. నేను 7 ఇయర్స్ నుండి పంటి నొప్పితో బాధపడుతున్నా. సిరిసిల్ల లోకల్లో నేను ట్రీట్మెంట్ చేయించుకున్నా, అయినప్పటికీ నొప్పి తగ్గలేదు. ఇప్పుడు నేను పార్థ డెంటల్ హాస్పిటల్కి ట్రీట్మెంట్ గురించి వచ్చిన. నాకు ఈ ట్రీట్మెంట్ చాలా సక్సెస్ఫుల్ అనిపిస్తుంది. నొప్పి కూడా చాలా తగ్గింది. చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది ఇప్పుడు.
Thank you so much, Savitri ji. I'm so thankful to you for such a good review about the treatment. Thank you, friends. If anybody is having a problem with the RCT treated teeth and they are not happy with it, they are not comfortable, they can come forward and we will definitely find out a solution for it. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching the video. Share it and like it. Thank you.